when I started this season, my goal was to break 350. So, it definitely exceeds expectations. It has. I mean, I've definitely been ready for a drop. My 2 years ago, I dropped a few seconds to go 351. Last year, I dropped a 10th. So I've been ready for a big drop. I knew through my training I was going to do a really good time drop. It wasn't until Worlds rolled around when I finally, you know, was looking at the times and thought, you know, maybe I should set my goals a little faster.